What would you do if an EMP goes off, killing all electronics? Your vehicle has stopped running and will not turn back on. You have no means of communications and are forced to leave your vehicle. Your way of life has changed in a nanosecond. Your family is now left stranded with no way home.